Just total focus. There's no room for any mistakes. I mean, it was the bottom of the ninth, bases loaded, two out, and man, I had to do it. I had to do it, so I was just focused.
Well, I guess the fat lady can sing now, huh?
Amen. So today is probably one of the best days of my entire life because I got to meet Christy Carlson. I'm getting ready to cry. And I got to hang out with her all day today. She came all the way back to Havasu for the first time in 30 years. And she came to visit us, and we took her on a tour of all the hot spots around town. We went to Jet Trim, we went to Pro Watercraft and the Jet Ski Museum. And then we went to the jet ski monument, and now we've been at Body Beach shredding all day long. She's still got it. Still a shredder, absolutely. So Christy, what did you think? 30 years? 25, 30 years? You're back? What'd you think?
It's surreal. I can't believe it, but I feel like I've never left, not for a second. And I got to hang out with all the young guns right now who are bringing the life back into the industry and keeping us old folks relevant. And thank you for sharing this day with me.
So I got an email from Christy in 2014. I think I was 16 or 15 at the time. And I remember I forwarded it to my dad immediately. And I was like, Dad, oh my God, Christy Carlson found us, because we had no idea where she had gone. And ever since then, we've been talking back and forth. She coached me through dealing with haters and dealing with bullies and keeping my head on straight. And she also coached me through just my game in general, getting better on the jet ski. So she's been a really awesome friend to me. And it was so cool. Today is the first day we met in person. We've talked on the phone, we've FaceTimed, we've emailed, we've pen paled, we've done everything. But today was the first day, and I also got to ride with her, which was the coolest thing ever. I love it so much.
I gotta say, you're a champ on the track, but you're more of a champ off the track. So it's so my awesome joy to be your friend and cheer for you. So
I love it. What did you think after 25 years away? You came back, you got to see the Jet Ski Museum, the monument, Body Beach. Are we still carrying the torch? How are we doing?
Well, Body Beach is the same as it's ever been. The next generation's carrying on the legacy and the passion. And I just love how you guys have put your heart and soul into letting the community be aware of what's really brought a lot of magic to this zip code. And thank you for the monuments and all the beautiful vintage wall art. And, you know, it's just so fun. I mean, that's really the root and heart and spirit of our sport, is that it's fun. Mm-hmm. And that's a great balance in this crazy, stressed out world we're living in right now.
Yes.
Just keep it safe, you know, be considerate. I can never preach that enough, because fun goes right down the drain when something bad happens. So y'all be aware and courteous of one another and get out there and rip.
All right, well, it's me, Jet Girl, and Christy, the Blonde Bombshell Carlson, and we are at Body Beach.
Hey.